Meeting all morning long, and that will not just continue today, but actually through the rest of this work week, as that high pressure system to the north of the state now dominating our forecast, at least for the next few days. We will be seeing changes thanks to yet another approaching cold front, but for today, the partly to mostly sunny skies, very limited rainfall, and low humidity continuing with us. Our trade wind flow coming in at a bit more of a northerly angle than typical, so these north-northeasterly winds continue to bring down that cool, dry air from the north. Very stable conditions as well with the low inversion. So in terms of the showers, although we've seen a few light ones come through for Windward Maui, they're virtually non-existent out there. It's been a bone dry start to the day. Windward sides have the best chance for seeing those showers, but we're only looking at about a 5 to 10% chance of rain coming through for us for today. And in the future satellite radar, as I play this through, you can see this continuing through Friday, but take a look at what's just to the northwest of us. So as that new cold front approaches us, doesn't look like it's going to be impacting the state until Sunday. So Valentine's Day, and it looks like first it'll be influencing our winds. So our winds will begin to shift a little bit more southeasterly starting on Sunday, and then Monday into Tuesday as that frontal boundary actually passes over us, a bit more rainfall can be expected. As of right now, it doesn't look like it's nearly as strong of a front as what we just saw just the last 2 days, and definitely compared to 2 weeks ago. But stay tuned, I'll continue to track the forecast models as this is a further out forecast and things could change. Trades though through Saturday, doesn't look like that's going to change. So beautiful conditions ahead.